there. My name is John. Welcome to the game. Hope everything is going well with you. Today we find ourselves at the gorgeous TPC Twin Cities in Blaine, Minnesota. All you got to do is hit it straight up the middle and then we'll take it from there. Oh my goodness, just smashed that one. Setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. This could be good. This one's 10 feet away. No. This one's for par. Down she goes. Tee shot's looking fairway bound. Second shot on the third. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. Yes, that's perfection. Nice job, birdie. Oh man, that would have been so sweet if that dropped. Hopefully this one nestle itself nicely in the fairway. This one's about 100 yards from the pin. Setting up here now for our third shot. Yeah, you can sink this, you can save par. All right, let's see what we can do here on the sixth hole. We'll take that. Setting up for our third shot.
Oh my god, this fucking game.
And this one's your fourth shot. Come on, be the right club. Nicely done. So far, so good. And that's going to leave you at 3 under par still. Nice. Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole. Here we go. Birdie putt. And showing us how it's done. Fourth birdie of the day so far. Ah, don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. All right, let's get to the next. Good job.
Oh no, forgot.
Shot's looking good.
Stay on the green.
I'll tell you what, that was some great golf I just saw on this hole. Next putt for eagle. Okay, score is currently clocking in at 6
under par. That's a hell of a putt there.
This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. All right, second shot on the 10th. This would be nice to get for birdie. And as that drops, that's your fifth birdie of the day. Nothing wrong with that. Come on, get down on that green. Safely on the green. 20 feet to the hole from here. Here we go, par putt coming up. All right, moving forward. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for a safe landing. All right, second shot on the 12th. This is what our third shot's looking like. Nothing wrong with that. And as that drops in the hole, that's your sixth birdie today. And as you tee off, we've got a par three. And from the bunker. Our third shot. Nicely played out of that bunker. Well, glad you sank that. That's a bogey.
Oh, looking good off the tee. Style. Not sure that I just lost time.
This one's about 110 yards from the pin. This one's looking pretty dialed. All right, 3 feet for the cup. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. Second shot here on the 15th. Maybe a member's bounce to the left. 10 feet to the cup. Just a little too much power. And that one drops. There's your par. That was good. Heading for the green. Solid approach there. Pin high.
What?
Okay, let's see what the next hole has in store. Let's see how this one goes. Par three. Nice stroke. We're on the green. Man, could have a birdie here. Number eight under par currently. I'm sure you didn't plan that one. Yeah, that'll work. And from here, it's looking like about 230 yards. Looks like this one's heading for the green.
Didn't expect that to go away.
The end of your round. Good work out there. And with that, I must leave you. I had fun out there with you today. Thanks for a great round.
535. That'll be good enough for now.